So I could start off.
I'd like to ask you for a definitive and declarative statement without ambiguity or deflection. As the person who speaks for the president, does the president denounce white supremacism and groups that espouse it in all their forms?
This has been answered yesterday by the president himself, the day before by the president himself on the debate stage. The president was asked this. He said, sure, three times. Yesterday, he was point blank asked, do you denounce white supremacy? And he said, I've always denounced any form of that. I can go back and read for you in August 2019, in one voice, our nation must condemn racism, bigotry, and white supremacy. In August of 2017, racism is evil, and those who cause violence in its name are criminals. And thugs, including the KKK, neo-Nazis, white supremacists, and other hate groups. I have an entire list of these quotes that I can go through with you. He has condemned white supremacy more than any president in modern history.
Just to clear it up this morning, can you, naming it, make a declarative statement that you denounce, that the president denounces it?
I just did. The president has denounced this repeatedly. The president was asked this. You're contriving a storyline and a narrative.
I'm asking you to put this to rest.
I just did. I read you all of the quotes. And if you need to see them in writing, I will put them in an email. Hold on.
So, Haley, can you right now denounce white supremacy and the groups that espouse it?
The president has denounced white supremacy, the KKK, and hate groups in all forms. He signed a resolution to that effect. The president just last week, perhaps you all weren't covering it, but just last week expressed his desire to see the KKK prosecuted as domestic terrorists. This president had advocated for the death penalty for a white supremacist, the first federal execution in 17 years. His record on this is unmistakable, and it's shameful that the media refused.
And for all of you on Twitter who are hammering me for answering that for asking that question, I don't care, because it's a question that needs to be asked. And clearly, the president's Republican colleagues a mile away from here are looking for an answer for it, too. So stop deflecting. Stop blaming the media. I'm tired of it.
All right. John Roberts is tired of it. So we're going to.